and help it getting implemented. So I wish all the best to this meeting and its future course of events. Thank you.
I extend a very warm welcome to the guest of honor, Honorable Professor Ajit Chaturvedi, Director, IIT Roorkee.
Let me at the outset thank the organizers for giving me an opportunity to address the inaugural session of this very ambitious program, the flexible academic program, the creating a vision and a roadmap and a methodology to make sure that flexibility in the academic program can be introduced at all levels pursuant to the direction and the roadmap proposed by the new education policy 2020. This is indeed a very laudable objective. If we can keep the students' interest at the heart of all our academic activity, naturally our academic activities will flourish. The students will also integrate well with the programs, and we can make the best use of the natural and raw talent that the students bring to the academic programs. Using this, it should be possible to create a very innovation-oriented, a very forward-looking and a promising academic program, because it will have the best interest of all stakeholders. Having said this, I must also use this opportunity to highlight what I believe may be the two most important challenges. The first challenge that I foresee to implementing a meaningful, flexible academic program is coming up with the right admission processes. Because even if the program allows entry at multiple levels, I think it will come to finally the system or the process that we envisage and implement to be able to provide admission at multiple entry levels. This I see will not be an easy road. It will have some hurdles, some bumpiness will be there. But that doesn't mean that it cannot be addressed. We must make a beginning somewhere. Even if we don't want to do the best possible scenario at the very beginning, we can make a beginning with some limited goal. And then once we learn with that limited goal in mind, and once we succeed in that, it should be possible to make it more and more liberal. The second challenge that I foresee is probably a lesser challenge. But again, it will be good to keep that in mind at the design stage itself when this two-day deliberations will take place. And that is, I see that many students during the course of their undergraduate studies or master's studies or doctoral studies get a feeling that, well, this course is too tough. This course is something that probably they did not make the right choice by taking an admission in this institute or in this program. Sometimes they have self-doubts, or whether I am intellectually equipped, academically prepared to pass through this academic program into which I've sought admission and I've got admission, because I'm having so much difficulty in the assignments, the laboratory practicals are having such huge amount of difficulty. The concepts are not easy. When I approach the teacher could not explain to me. So a lot of these problems arise, and it should not happen that the student looks at these exit options as the easy way out. Because many students, once they pass through this turbulence or through this phase of difficulty in their academic program, come out with shining colors. They will face this difficulty. They know that they have nothing else but to swim through it, and gradually they start learning to swim, and they even start flourishing. Some students who you have seen that they have struggled in the second year, they grow up in the third year, and by the end of the final year, they are like very proud graduates of that academic program. They start doing very well, they start loving the discipline, they start loving the profession, they are completely transformed. So what I'm saying is that the academic program throws lots of hurdles, throws lots of difficulties. These difficulties, the student should learn to swim through, navigate through. And of course, if it is truly something that some error has been made in terms of the admission or in terms of the choice of the student, then of course the exit options are very welcome. They are required. We routinely face these problems in the IIT system. that some students continue to struggle despite a lot of support from the system years on together. And then we feel the need that, yes, if we had a good exit option, such students who may have talent in some other domain, they may be able to do better in that domain, and they should be allowed to exit with an honorable exit. So definitely there is a need for it. I have absolutely no doubt in my mind that both multiple entry and multiple exit is the need of the hour. IIIT Allahabad needs to be congratulated that it has taken the lead in this direction to spark a debate on this very important topic. I'm sure that these deliberations will show the light to other institutions that what are the possibilities in this regard. And later on, I think different institutes will adopt different mechanisms of entry and exit. But at least a good pragmatic beginning needs to be made if these deliberations also set a milestone in terms of a timeline. That means within a year or 2 years, we'll start doing implementing it at some scale.
I think Professor Ajit Chaturvedi is having some technical difficulties.
Inspiration.
So, carrying forward, I'm profusely overjoyed to take the opportunity to introduce.